Hey guys, we're going to spend this cold winter day cruising around the mountains in southern West Virginia. We're in the East Lynn Lake area. Hang on to the end, there is a creek trail that you are absolutely going to love and has a beautiful waterfall. It has been raining a lot, and this ridge is much muddier than we expected. We're not big mud guys, but we're making our way through it. We like the rocks. We actually had to break out the yanking rope because the strap wasn't cutting it, but I didn't catch that on video. Worked perfectly. First time we've ever used it.
On the wrong side of that rut, I don't know.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Yeah, I mean you're on the wrong side of that rut, and when you hit the thing, your bumper just laid right on that pile. Give us some gas, Tyler.
It has been one mud hole after another this morning. It's a really cold, overcast day, so you really can't see the beauty of this valley, but it's unbelievable. Really deep ravine on the right with big rocks and waterfalls. It's an absolutely gorgeous area. All right, so this is the beginning of one of my favorite trails out here. It goes for miles. It's a really nice long creek. It's got rocks, waterfalls, a little bit of mud. It's just really, it's just one of my favorite trails. I hope you enjoy the ride. Now we're getting into my favorite part.
Waterfall up here.
The bottom side of this ledge coming up here used to be really deep. And when my son, driving the lead Jeep there, was 9 years old, we were coming down this creek in cold January day, and he rolled us over in the razor on this little ledge. And I was on the bottom of the rollover, so I got completely soaked. It wasn't a great day to be rolled over in a creek in January. It was freezing cold. The funny part about it is I griped at him a little bit and took the driver's seat back. I might have drove us 5 feet and I rolled us over again, and he was on the downside this time and he got completely soaked. That was back in 2009 when the razors had first come out and they were only 50 inches wide. They weren't the most stable machines back in that day. We're almost to the spot where that waterfall's at, where we always stop.
There. We used to come down the trail and drop off back.
Is this right here the boulder you're talking about?
I think so.
No, I mean the one on the hill.
Maybe. I don't know. I was thinking this one right here, but that one on the hill looks pretty bad too.
It used to be you could drop off that waterfall there, but it's really washed out now and very deep. I don't think anybody's doing that anymore. Everybody's taking the bypass.
Super tight.
I'd love to drop off that waterfall. area.
Oh, you're on your fender now.
You said you're on your fender. I don't know, let me look.
You might be good.
Let's cut the front of my fender to match my back.
Oh.
Yeah, that's definitely a tight squeeze. One of the tightest spots on the trail for sure. Last week I scraped the top of my driver's side fender on a tree, so this week I scraped the bottom driver's side of that fender. I'm lucky I didn't end up ripping my tail light off on that rock. I'm ready for some stubby fenders anyhow. As usual, the camera never does a trail justice. You remember that derecho that came through years ago?
The what?
That derecho storm that blew all the trees down, the tower was out for like a month.
Yeah.
Up on the mountaintop here, it wiped out like a whole, it looked like a hurricane came through and just wiped out the whole mountaintop.
Oh.
We were up there last weekend. Most of it's healed back, but man. I always couldn't imagine being out here during that storm and all these trees.
Yeah.
It happened like in the middle of the day, just out of nowhere. That's what we bought it for, to have fun. Need a Walmart grocery trip vehicle. Did you put your tire on that rock on the left?
Yeah, a little bit.
You bottomed out.
Hey, you might slam that tree on your right.
Better let Tyler pull you back.
Well, after that big storm in 2012, we kind of lost the ability to finish out this creek trail at the end, so there was a bypass that cut up and over the hill. It's a pretty steep hill climb, and as one hill climb gets rutted out, somebody makes a new one, and then it gets rutted out, and then somebody makes a new one. I think there's 5 or 6 trails up that hill right now, but it is so muddy today, there's no way on earth we can get these Jeeps up those hills. So we decided to turn around, and we're going to head back out the creek the other direction.
No problem. Good deal.
Well, we're taking a quick break. We've had a lot of fun today. This is so much better than sitting at home on the couch. We're going to cross the river and head up a different direction than we came in. We're going to try to catch the sunset on top of the mountain. We made it just in time. Thanks for watching. God bless you all.